three of eight.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
And here we go. Quarterfinal match 3, Michigan 01, jumping off the Habitat platform here in the Sandstorm Bay. 1984 on the blue line, says the Jawas. They place the hatch panel in Sandstorm and pick up another one from their human player. Great use of the Sandstorm phase. 1730, team driven, dropping some cargo into the cargo ship. Their partner, 5801, lining up and securing a hatch panel. On the blue side, we have one cargo picked by 1984. Their partner, 5968, Cyborg Indians, also able to pop some cargo in. 1730, zooming down the field to get the Red Alliance cargo ship. Able to drop in some cargo. 1982, of the Blue Alliance, get caught up in some defense against 2357, who is just a meltdown. 5968, Cyborg Indians. More cargo placed inside the cargo ship. Looks like the Blue Alliance has finished all but this last bay on the cargo ship, and we can see 1984 place that last hatch panel. We'll see if their partner can come in behind them with that cargo. 1984 went to line up and place some cargo, but there was cargo already there. Remember, you can only place one cargo on each bay. Blue Alliance finishing their cargo ship there. They have to start going for the rocket. Score is very close to 45 seconds remaining, 46-44. It's anybody's match. 1730, team driven, going toward the Red Alliance rocket. Putting in the lowest level. Both cargo ships now completely full. Teams can now focus on those rockets and going toward the end game, which will be available here in just a few seconds. 1730, team driven, lining up for a level 3 Habitat climb. And there they go, trying to get pushed up top for 12 points at 10 seconds remaining.
Red, 46 blue.